My blog is called Ask the White Guy, and I got a question from a professor, a biology professor from a public school in the Midwest, who said, well, Eskimos can handle the cold better than people in Thailand, and black people get lower SAT scores than white people, therefore, get see where he's going? Well, it took me a week to calm down to answer the question, but I did the research, and the research shows, and we have articles about this on the website, genetically, there's no race. There's one gene.